I'd like to reintroduce from WGN Morning News or Morning Radio, the morning drive spot, Bob Surratt. Bob?
Thank you. Thank you. You guys aren't going to do a song? Everybody wants to hear you sing something. Guess not. That show that we mentioned a while ago, How Chicago Rocked the 60s. By the way, if you go online and you Google How Chicago Rocked the 60s, Surratt, it'll come up and you can watch the half hour. And one of the things I think is part of the show, when we talked to the other bands from that era, everybody said the same thing. We all wanted to sound like the Crying Shames. We all wanted to harmonize like the Shames. And their records, every one of them, fantastic. You know them all, and you're gonna hear some great songs tonight, great memories, and then we'll come back and do a couple more things for you, and play some more music for you. More music, more often in Vernon Hills tonight. The Crying Shames, everybody.
Hello.
When I need her, she's always around to be found, and she's there with a smile. When I want her, she'll make not a sound, but she'll quietly stay for
seeing everybody. I'm glad this is the 50th anniversary of the Park District. Is that what he said?
That's what he said.
50. Yeah.
50.
Well, even though that's 50 years old, they're too young to be in our band.
That's so sure.
And we got a bunch of people in this band that can really play. You heard that. And we're going to be showcasing all of them through the day. And are we going to showcase anybody on this song?
You.
Me. Okay. It's about a place that I know real well. It's where I live right now. I wish you could all come out there. You know, it would be too smoggy. But if you did come out, you would feel the same thing that I do. That it's smoggy, but it's nice. This is called First Train to California.
First train to California.
There must be something in California. There must be magic in the air.
For a friend of mine just left for California. I think she'd find
to board a train this morning. She turned and smiled and said goodbye.
But she never really knew why she was leaving. I think the time that when she gets there, she'll know why.
Drum is one of the greatest drummers I've ever played with. Sang that song with me. His name is Rocky Penn. And we're also going to have one of the best players I've ever played with sing a song that actually it was the first song we did on Columbia Records. And it was a Lenny Curley song. Lenny is in Santa Barbara and he wishes everybody a real happy day today. And Paul Wood is going to come up and sing it. It's called Mr. Unreliable.
Doesn't matter now what you need here. You're gonna wake up.
friends are gone. They call out the names and warn it, but they'll be too far along to hear you now. Hear you together. This life you're living's got to start somewhere. Got too many troubles, you got yourself going to you nowhere. Had your chance for living, you let the world pass by.
Yes, you did.
Rather forget about it than to tell the reason why. The reason why.
Jim Pilcher.
Can't you see, you're falling behind. The world's gonna get you and you're liable mine. Yeah, I'll say yes it is.
Not only a great singer, but he's an incredible keyboard player and a super lead guitar player. So we are doubly, triply, triply blessed. Thanks, Paul. When we first started, which was...
Wait a minute, Tom. Plus, he's an arranger and he's our music director. Okay? Yeah.
All right.
Give him the props.
And he also cooks for us. When we first started out, there were a few groups that we really, really, really liked and we emulated. And here's a song from a group that we absolutely loved. It was going to be our first single. But as luck would have it, George Harrison said, if you guys put that out, you will be taken care of. And we were young. We didn't want to be taken care of.
My friend. That's what he said.
That's the truth, isn't it? Yeah, okay. So anyway, because you guys are here and you're here listening to us, we'd like to do this song for you. I don't know if we will, but we would like to. If I needed someone to love, you're the one that I'd be thinking of.
If I needed someone, if I had some more time to spend, then I guess I'd be with you, my friend. If I needed someone,
you come some other day, then it might not have been like this. But you see now I'm too much in love.
Call your number on my wall and maybe you will get a call from me.
if I needed someone.
And I are going to sing this song that that Lenny Curley wrote, and you guys can sing along if you know the words, because we don't. She got a word or two to tell ya about some pots and pans to sell ya, and when you wake up early in the morning, look out your door. Walking on the cobblestone road with the pots and pans, looking for the rich with the money in hand. The cobblestone road with a heavy load. She's been walking, oh, she's been walking. You see the little black cart with the wooden wheels, never sacrificed for its score of phony deals. Stays alive on a 50-cent meal and makes no bargains on an automobile. She'd rather walk and save money, I guess, and the wrong can't touch her at all. Cobblestone road with a heavy load. She's been walking, oh, she's been walking.
One, two. from Danville. I'm moving to your town. I'm just a free from Danville. I'm here to take a look around. Get this across to pray in the boss. There must be something happening in your town. When it's time to speak to the there must be something happening in your town. What's the matter with your town? The sights and sounds again. It treats me like a poor town. In city life is in my head.
To me, everyone's crazy.
crazy about my baby. Cause my baby looks so sweet. Yes, she does.
You know she's sugar and spice and all things nice. Kisses sweeter than wine. Sugar and spice and all things nice. You know that little girl is mine. Sugar and spice and all things nice. Kisses sweeter than wine. Sugar and spice and all things nice. You know that little girl is mine. Sugar and spice and all things nice. Kisses sweeter than wine. Sugar and spice and all things nice. You know that little girl is mine. Sugar and spice and all things nice. Kisses sweeter than wine.
Thank you. God bless you all.